हेलो चिल्ड्रन, और नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ ऑपरेशंस ऑन इक्वल रेशियोज़। ऑपरेशंस ऑन इक्वल रेशियोज़ यूजिंग द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इक्वलिटी वी कैन परफॉर्म सम ऑपरेशंस ऑन रेशियोज़। यूजिंग द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इक्वलिटी वी कैन परफॉर्म सम ऑपरेशंस ऑन रेशियोज़। लेट अस लर्न सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द इक्वल रेशियोज़। प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इक्वल रेशियोज़, इफ ए बी सी डी आर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स। So let us learn some properties of equal ratio if a, b, c, d are positive integers. So first one is, first property of equal ratio is invertendo. Invertendo. So what is invertendo? If a upon b equal to c upon d, if two equal ratios are given, if a upon b equal to c upon d, then by invertendo property we can write as B upon A equal to D upon C. B upon A equal to D upon C. So first property is invertendo. So if A upon B equal to C upon D, then by invertendo, B upon A is equal to D upon C, and this property is called invertendo. Second property is alternando. Alternando. So again, if A upon B equal to C upon D, again if two equal ratios are given, then by alternando, A upon C is equal to B upon D, is equal to B upon D. If A upon B equal to C upon D, two equal ratios are given, then by alternando property, A upon C is equal to B upon D. A upon C is equal to B upon D. This property is called alternando. Third one is componendo. So if A upon B equal to C upon D, again two equal ratios are given, if A upon B equal to C upon D. Now adding one on both sides. So A upon B plus 1 equal to C upon D plus 1. So A upon B plus 1 means A plus B upon B equal to C upon D plus 1 means C plus D upon D. And this result is called componendo. So if A upon B equal to C upon D, then by componendo property, A plus B upon B is equal to C plus D upon D. This is your equation 1. Now next property is dividendo. Dividendo. Again, if A upon B equal to C upon D, again two equal ratios are given. If A upon B equal to C upon D. Now subtracting 1 on both sides. So A upon B minus 1 equal to C upon D minus 1. So A upon B minus 1 is A minus B upon B equal to C upon D minus 1 is C minus D upon D. And this result is called dividendo. So if A upon B equal to C upon D, then by dividendo property, A minus B upon B is equal to C minus D upon D. And this is your equation 2. Next property is componendo dividendo. So dividing 1 by 2. This is your equation 1, A plus B upon B equal to C plus D upon D. This is your equation 1. And your equation 2 is A minus B upon B equal to C minus D upon D. This is your equation 2. So in componendo dividendo, dividing 1 by 2 means A plus B upon B divided by A minus B upon B equal to C plus D upon D divided by C minus D upon D. So therefore A plus B upon A minus B, B, B is cancelled. So A plus B upon A minus B, A plus B upon A minus B equal to here D, D cancelled. So C plus D upon C minus D equal to C plus D upon C minus D. And this result is called componendo dividendo. So if A upon B is equal to C upon D, then by componendo dividendo property, A plus B upon A minus B is equal to C plus D upon C minus D.